Does the statue of my dad look like him?
No. Finally. Somebody else around here who's angry. Bruce is dead. The Court of Owls is real. The League of Shadows is running around Gotham. And you're all trying to pretend everything's normal.
This isn't just about the League. Or the court. I can't remember Dad's face. Every time I think of him, he just looks like that stupid statue.
And?
And I have a photographic memory. Where I used to. How can I be Batgirl? Solve crime? Fight bad guys? If I can't trust my own brain.
You stay angry. And you aim that anger square at every wrong in the world. At least that's what I do. But then...
Thanks, Jason.
No problem. Batgirl.
Okay. How long have I been here?
Thank you.
Dad's old office.
Some new kid on the block in Gotham calls herself Batgirl. Just another pile of paperwork and tights, if you ask me.
That's Dad's voice.
Batgirl continues to make more messes than she cleans. Worst hero this city's ever seen.
Dad, did you really think that? The air is so much clearer here. They must have been gassing me the entire time. What was that? There's no end to this place. Thank you. hope that's a way out. So that's how they moved the rooms around. There's no way they spent this much on a place just to terrorize people. Maybe I can find out what they're really
doing. Over there! It's Vector!
Maybe this will help. That did it. Now to just find a way across. I can't get past those tanks, but I might be able to hit those valves. Looks like he's the one in charge. Bet he can tell me what they're up to. I just went through hell, so I'm only gonna ask this once. What is this place?
We prepped the volunteers here. For Project Polaris, it's a Talon deployment.
Volunteers? The dead can't exactly sign themselves up.
They're not dead at first. The new ones, they offer themselves up for the cause.
Thanks. Sleep tight. God, it's like some kind of Talon factory. With an army this size, they could take over Gotham City. Thank you.
rest. The Corps Battles is grateful for your sacrifice and perfect devotion.
Controls should do the trick.